what I'm saying? Gotta have the right tool for the job?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna grind the rest of that down. I grinded this down a little bit, these holes. I didn't feel them good enough last time, and I'm ready to go in with my tabbing, so I want to make sure that I get these holes filled. I'm going to peanut butter this out so that it's flush with this hole. Actually, this hole should be back a little more, but oh well. It should be more of a slant. Oh well.
You have to take it out?
No, I'll make it work.
Oh.
Okay, here we go. I need to grind it, Markel.
That's it. That's all I need to grind it. That's all I need to grind it.
Yep. But we need to blow now. Hey,
he just took it.
Okay.
I really don't see it. Yeah, that one.
Oh my god! Get the picture. Nasty ass.
What are you peanut buttering again?
I'm going to peanut butter that to be flush with the spout.
Mm-hmm.
Peanut buttering those holes. I got a low spot right here. And I got to fix this lumpy spot right here.
All right.
And we'll be ready to, we're going to do a wet on wet. So as soon as I do this last thing of peanut butter, we're going to start cutting start cutting the pieces we need to tab in the transom. Okay, I'm gonna mix up this peanut butter.
the hose.
I got the hose.
Oh.
That's it? Get outside.
The boot
spatula?
The what?
The boot spatula?
Okay, what's the measurement of that one? 18 by 5 and a half.
Huh?
18 by 5 and a half.
Okay,
what's
5:30.
I got
it. Okay, what's
the measurement of that one?
18. Yeah, it's starting to kick. I'm not going to hit it. Matthew, give me a rag, give me some rags and some acetone. Yeah, that's, I didn't mix it slow enough. It kicked. I ended up ripping off the one tab that I was getting ready to do. It's burning hot. I think we're going to leave it on the concrete for a minute before we throw it away. But anyway, I got that tab in. And I was trying to tab that in too, but it just, my stuff kicked and we're ready to go. We've been here all day. When I come back, next time, I'm going to do one more little ramp right here. One more little peanut butter ramp. So this will have a ramp down instead of such a drastic, it's kind of like a quarter inch drop. But I want a ramp drop, so a ramp drop. So that's what I'm gonna do next when I come out. Tab that in, tab the transom also. Clean up this resin. You feel that, Markel? Woo! Hey, Markel, set it on the concrete. Here, throw that away. Hey, what was that? What was that pressure you just got? Let me get it on film. Will you pull the trigger?
Yeah.
Wow. 280 degrees.
No way.
Yeah. 270. What is it now, Scott, here? About 90? 98?
No, it's 103.
It's 103?
Yeah.
Yeah, the outside temperature is 103. And that overly kicked, super, super, super kicked resin is 280. I don't know. What do you guys think? What could I have done to not have air bubbles? What did I do wrong? Where did I go wrong? Okay, this boy's ready to go, so we're gonna hit the road.